cannot even spark a fire.
Good thing you taught me. Almost done.
Yes, I am.
But don't talk like that.
Fleeting is human life. Short but passionate, full of pain. I do not envy your future.
I'm not listening. I'm not ready.
The choice in this matter is mine alone. Eat. You are strong enough, Kip, to be the keeper of our memory.
Oh, I have searched for you through turbulent winds, oppressive heat.
Malachi, stay behind me!
I would believe I was hallucinating. I wasn't so certain. You are a real human standing before me.
You've come to the wrong place.
Certainly smells like I'm in the right place. Boy, if it's your intent to protect that monster, let me remind you how unarmed and unclassed you are.
Unarmed? I have a dragon.
You really would stand beside that monster. Whatever is about to happen is not your fault.
You will not touch this boy again!
It's not the boy I'm after. Do you know how many dragons I've slain by my hand? I've counted them all. Do you want to know how many?
For one so angry, you know so little. From the dawn of time we came. I need not, human, to tell me anything.
Stop!
You come in the defense of a monster?
She's my mother!
I don't see a fork turned on you.
He was only a child. His village destroyed.
By a dragon.
What humans did with the fire bestowed upon them, that decision was only theirs. I heard his cries. I took him in, knowing this day was fast approaching.
You killed one of us,
huh? He doesn't care about you. She's too old. Too old to breathe fire.
Then this will be quick work.
This stone contains every memory, every ounce of wisdom the dragons have. It has the power to heal this world from the ash left behind, but it needs Malachi's sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
Humans are quite effective. Malachi is all that remains of our dragon brethren. When dragons grow old, their wings unable to support them in flight, their breath incapable of fire, they take to the sky. Climb as high as they can until the air is too thin to support them. Then they plunge, shattering upon impact, releasing their energy into the world, into this stone. The energy that will heal everything.
Boy, how many people has she killed? How many children has she orphaned? She doesn't deserve an end like this. For all the pain she's caused.
You think you know pain? Their suffering is the basis for everything you call pain!
Why the boy?
One reason is my nature, the other, my privilege. Thus we'll discuss which is which.
Father.
Heal this world.
Wait! Don't cry.
You're no dragon.
Yes, I am.